Hi, everybody. I'm David Kidwell. I am the Minister of Music at the Edwards Church in Northampton, Massachusetts. And every Tuesday evening since March, I've been doing hymns of comfort and hope. These are piano improvisations on familiar hymns, also known as hymnprovisations. If you have any requests, please put them in the comments, and I'll be glad to include them next week. This past Sunday was the beginning of the season of Advent, and today is December 1st, so it's a good time to start doing Advent and Christmas hymns. I'm going to start with two hymns that are based on Gregorian chant. The first one is one of my favorites. It is Of the Father's Love Begotten. That was Of the Father's Love Begotten. It just, that melody just flows. I feel like I could do the whole 20 minutes on just that one hymn. Next, I have another hymn based on Gregorian chant. And this is, I'm sure, even more familiar. This is O Come, O Come, Emmanuel.
Thank you.
was O Come, O Come, Emmanuel. I'm David Kidwell, if you're just joining me. I am the Minister of Music at the Edwards Church of Northampton, Massachusetts, playing hymns of comfort and hope every Tuesday evening. Speaking of comfort, there are at least two Christmas hymns that, in my exhaustive research in the last 10 minutes, I could come up with, and I'm going to play them as my final two hymns for tonight. And I wonder if you know what they are. I'll give you one. One is God Rest You Merry Gentlemen, and you could be thinking of the other one while I play. Thank you. That was God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen. Did you come up with another comfort hymn, Christmas hymn? This is the one that I came up with. Let me know if you come up with any more. This is Comfort, Comfort Ye My People. Thanks for listening, everybody. Be safe, and I will see you next Tuesday.